Independent Health was formed in 1978. We are a not-for-profit network model health plan that's based in Buffalo, and we serve the 8 counties of Western New York with our HMO products.
Independent Health as a health plan utilizes HealthyLink in a multitude of different ways. We consider utilizing HealthyLink a best practice.
When health plans look at the role that they play in the community, and they recognize that most communities have many health plans and that patients are fluid in their membership, having a central source of information or a central highway for that information makes it so much easier in those transitions.
Being able to utilize health information exchange like HealthyLink really has allowed different clinical personnel at Independent Health to better coordinate our members' care. At Independent Health, we typically have a lot of access to different data and claims information. However, even with all that information, you don't always get the full picture of what is happening with the patient. Health information exchange has been really beneficial for everyone in Independent Health overall. It allows us to better serve our members, and it really helps us to proactively identify any issues or concerns before they happen.
As I think about the now 16 years that HealthyLink has been in existence, the maturity that we've seen in terms of the amount of information that's coming through HealthyLink and the acceptance in the community has really allowed us to pull more information through that channel. I think that a regional health information exchange at this point is an absolute must for most health plans because of the nature of the relationship between health plans and providers and the fluidity in the markets that we all serve.
HealthyLink is one of New York State's regional health information exchanges that comprise the SHINE, which connects healthcare providers across the state to improve patient care and outcomes.